If I had stayed in Amsterdam, I would have been dead. You know, there was no food. So, you took the safest route where the people told you to walk. That's what we did. Certain areas were occupied, heavily armed artillery and soldiers, and we couldn't quite get through there, so we had to follow the common route. And we looked quite innocent in some respects. You know, we were big boys.